Hey guys, or little llama. Today we're back with Llama Corn 25, and today each and every one of my friends is gonna try to survive the unicorn. So first up today is going to be Bree. Bree, are you ready? So our first fail is Bree. Will you fail or will you nail? Wait. Guys, you gotta get out of the way. And you guys remember Opal? And Jackson, maybe. Okay, ready? Now Bree is gonna go. Oh, whoa! Nailed it! Sorry, I was watching that show earlier. Okay. Next up. Next up, nail or fail, is Micah. So today, we're celebrating last summer day pool party with all our friends. And now, Bree is bringing back the unicorn very slowly. So next up is Micah. Micah, tell us a bit about yourself. How old are you? Okay. Now Bree has brought the unicorn back, and now it's Micah's turn. Micah, just jump onto it. You have to jump on. Woo! Oh!
So close!
Fail! Okay, bring the unicorn back for Opal. Tell us a bit about yourself.
I'm 9 years old, and I like to draw.
You like to draw, okay. And another one of our contestants is Ella.
My BFF.
The BFF and neighbors. And now it's time for the next contestant, which is gonna be Opal. So the unicorn is in set, it is in place. Wait. Wait, Opal, fix it. We have to fix it. Okay, ready? And 3, 2, 1, unicorn! One only. Then we're gonna have a few more swimming challenges.
Wait, are you doing
okay? Okay, Ella, and 3, 2, 1, jump! You have to jump!
You have to jump!
Dang it! You see a tiny jump on the wings?
Just jump. Because I must do it.
Yeah.
I'm not wrecking my new phone.
Okay, let's see.
It's
my turn to jump.
I'm gonna do it in like a million unicorns.
It's my turn to jump, guys. Please stop.
Okay, ready? Ah!
I failed! My turn! Jumping the freezing cold water. I'm kidding.
The face of failure.
Okay.
When I was waiting
for something in the pool and I was all dry and I
said,
my friend touched me.
Go. What?
No,
it has to be farther away this time.
Yeah, perfect. Ready? Jump!
Go! Just go!
Jump!
I can't. Yes. No!
Oh, yes, that was such a fail.
Oh, he's still on there! He's still on there!
Are you okay?
No, I'm gonna jump! no tackling the unicorn. How did that look?
The wind is okay.
Thumbs down? Yeah.
I just did for nothing.
I'm interviewing you. How did that feel to fail for the first time? It's the first time failing today.
I'm gonna just...
Okay, who's next?
Wait, you want me to bring you some more?
Can I not try?
Yeah.
Like
a neck, yeah.
Yeah. Not yet. No, I'm just going to do it with my unicorn.
Oh, okay.
It's good.
One jump without the unicorn.
Watch your nose.
Three, 2, 1.
My clothes are soaked. That was a good one. Whose turn is it now, my bestie? Oh no, it's mine.
I'm not
No, it's opals.
What?
I'll
be the phone person.
Okay.
So,
you zoom in and out. Hold on. And to flip the camera, go like this. Well, it's a YouTube phone. I'm not jumping.
Okay.
You got this, Opal.
Okay, that's really fast.
No, it isn't. I can do that easily, okay?
Okay, let's go. Let's get practice.
Oh, such a fail.
You trampled my
boy. That's good.
Right.
Oh wait, we're jumping from over here. That was a really smooth dive.
Wait, no, if you're doing a dive, you should do it right here because you go out and then it gets deeper.
Okay, that was perfect.
How old are you?
I'm 11.
What's your favorite hobby?
I've been swimming for 11 years.
What's your hobby?
Swimming.
Okay. What do you do when you're not swimming? Okay.
That's the end of the video.
Yeah, it is.